just about right. In fact, signal given, ready to go. Third of the day, Strathalbyn Greyhounds. We are ready to run. On their way, oh boy, standing there, Hot Producer missed it, 8 lengths. Speed here, Bryn Bandit's going to drive and lead. Bryn Bandit from Midnight Mitch, Gemtree ablaze, then Brilliant Atom. Next, Sparkling Shogun, Giant's Fortune well back, and Hot Producer on the turn, and Gemtree ablaze moves to Bryn's Bandit. Midnight Mitch the rail, they drive out wide here. Gemtree ablaze beats Bryn Bandit, Midnight Mitch. Then Sparkling Shogun, Gian's Fortune got rolling when it was all done, and Hot Producer made a terrible mess of the start, was never in at the time here, around 18 and 30. Number 7, Gemtree Ablaze, Irene Riemann. Number 7, owned by Paul Riemann and Van Wolf, T. Van Wolf, 7, 6, 1 and 3 the numbers. Gemtree Ablaze, a Black Bitch, January 2016, Lock and Varmalo, Gemtree. 6 Bryn Bandit second, Leanne Fagan, a Brindle Bitch, January 2016, Nitro Burst, Magic Matisse, and 1 Midnight Mitch, Matthew Payne, a Black Dog, July 2016, Lock and Varmalo, Midnight Scandal. It is 7-6-1-3 after race 3 here at Strathalbyn.